This backwoods cabin is filled with stupidity. Dell and Lonnie are brothers and partners in a moonshine operation.
Moonshine is made in homemade stills in the backwoods, and these people can use whatever they want to make these stills. So you might have engine parts or gasoline tank, and you don't know what was in those things to begin with, and those things will end up in your moonshine.
Dell, the older brother, is what you get if your mom smokes, drinks, and huffs paint throughout her pregnancy.
You know what? You're a pansy.
I ain't no fancy man.
Lonnie was tagged for abortion, but Mom went into a drug-related coma and gave birth right before the family pulled her plug.
Now, I'm gonna make a man out of you. I'm gonna make you into a man like a bullfighter.
Bullfighter?
Bullfighter in Mexico! Yeah!
On this lovely day in redneck paradise, Dell thinks it's a good idea to turn his little brother into his matador bitch.
Looking into the eyes of the bull!
Instead of bullfighting, maybe Dell should have stuck with rear-ending sheep.
The antler curved up through the brain, catching not only eyeball, but the frontal lobes of the brain, causing massive bleeding within the interior of the brain, and then crushing the brain tissue or the cortex, causing immediate death.
Can you get down that hole, fat rabbit?
What else is there to say in the face of such blatant stupidity? How about you're dead? That's spelled D-E-A-D.